So the whole Gavin thing in Red Dead Redemption 2, let's be honest, this guy really didn't like Gavin, or Gavin really didn't like him, and that's why he left. That's pretty much the whole storyline. You can get into stuff where it's a little bit uncomfortable, but that's basically what happened. His whole theory is like, maybe he's imagining Gavin, and Gavin doesn't exist, but whatever. Those are my thoughts on Gavin in Red Dead Redemption 2, or thoughts like him, subscribe.